Did you know in Enola, Holmes? There are two separate times that Enola offers some laboring boys £5 for their clothes. Back in 1880, £5 would have been the same as $455 in 2020. A common laborer at the time only earned about 3 shillings and 9 pence per week. So, technically, Enola's actually offering these boys what would be the equivalent of half a year's salary for their common clothes.